You know by now that it was a nail biter with Morris prevailing 28-25 over Kearney in a ball game that was that went right down to the wire, worthy of the State Farm PPR Game of the Week banner. As a service to our late arriving viewers tuning in, what do you say we show you highlights that have already been posted on many of our social media platforms. Junior ROTC band coming onto the field as both Kearney and Morris are undefeated. This is Michael Cunningham to Jacob Hicks for the 52-yard scoring play. Morris was up 22-7. But then, late in the game, Michael Cunningham is intercepted by Dazur Pudgett. And that would lead to Kearney's. They actually tie the game on a field goal, but Will Gray takes the points off the board when Morris was offsides, and he plays for the victory. Nico Estrada stuffed on a 4th and 3 on the 3-yard line, and Morris clings and hangs on to a 28-25 win. Here's what the guys were saying after the contest.
We were at the 8-yard line on 4th down, so we decided to kick the field goal. They jumped offsides, moved it up to 3 yards, and you're playing Morris at Morris Friday night. You go for the win.
All right, thank you, Coach.
No problem.
You know, there was many challenges throughout the whole second half of the game. I feel like we needed to produce a lot more, but defensively, we just got to get on the same page and more execution.
Can you take me through that win?
It was a hard-fought game. We came through like brothers, and at the end, God had us, and we just kept pushing.
And you guys have Vista next week. Tell me, how are you going to prepare?
We're just going to practice every day hard. Everybody got to put 100% in their work until we get it. That's about it.